Ron, I know it sounds harsh, but God does not want her to live.